All right, well, I hate Twitter now, so I guess the only website we have left to not be political on is Reddit. And that's a good thing.